Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
know you're there.
Grenade in the air.
Come on.
Go ahead. I'm here.
To the right of the elevators and work your way up. just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
This is gonna be good!
Hey! Fuck you! Wait.
Glad you made it.
Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
You're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
How someone could do this for a living? This shit is so boring.
not so defenseless, are we?
There'll be more tomorrow.
Gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Theo.
Much happening here.
Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
Hey there, Agent.
It's gone real dark now.
Safe area detected.
Keep up the good work.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the Archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for, and what we stand to do.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Hi there.
Hey, Agent. We lost contact with a few people.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
We'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Stay strong.
Treat for all you listeners out there. The White House's very own Manny Ortega is with us on the program today. So, tell me about yourself, Manny.
Not much to tell. Originally from San Diego.
You need it. I've got it. Come check it out.
An uncle in the lockdown was ordered. Yeah, lost both of them. My aunt to the dollar flu and my uncle to the hyenas. The rest of my family's back in Cali. Last I heard, they were getting by. Haven't been able to talk to them since the comms went out. Hoping to check in soon.
And now, for something completely different, a little music to pass the time.
That's quality goods there. Thanks for the deal. This fits the bill. My inventory could use this. That's just what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. Exactly what I needed. My inventory could use this. I needed that. Thanks. This works nicely. This fits the bill. That's just what I needed. This fits the bill. I needed that. Thanks. My inventory could use this. That's just what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. You happy? I'm happy. You nearly bought me out. It's a pleasure to do business with you. I think you'll want to check this out.
Detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry, because damn. Once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch!
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
There won't be anything left of you!